guys, welcome back to my channel. It's been a while now, but today I want to prepare something simple. I want to prepare some salt mackerel with banana and dumpling. Okay, so this is my salt mackerel. I have it soaking for a while now, so I'm gonna get it boil off first, and then after I boil it off, I'm gonna pick it up and put it in some more water again to soak, and then I'm gonna take it through the process of looking after the banana and the dumpling. So guys, this is my water on the stove to boil my salt mackerel. So I'm gonna let the water start boil up before putting in the salt mackerel. So stay tuned and I'll take it. Okay guys, my water is boiling, so I'm gonna put in my salt mackerel. Guys, checking my salt mackerel. Okay, I think it's time to take off. So I'm gonna take it off and put it in some more cold water. Cool down, I'm gonna pick it up. The water is ready, so I'm gonna knead the flour, put in the pot, and then I'll show you, because I am the one that holding the phone. So when I finish putting the dumpling in the pot, I'll show you again. Okay, my dumpling is in the pot, so I'm gonna get the bananas to peel. Mackerel now, and then cut up the seasoning for the mackerel. So just stay tuned and I'll show you when I'm finished picking up the mackerel and cutting up the seasoning. And please guys, remember to share, subscribe and like. Banana them soft, they already cook. off. Give it another few minutes and turn it off. See if it is ready. Yes, it is ready. Cover it, let it set a little. Alright. So when it's set, I'll take you back, show you, and I'll put it in the mackerel. Okay guys, my dinner is ready, my mackerel is finished, so that's my mackerel, that is my food. sit down and have my meal now. It tastes a piece of the mackerel. There how it tastes, the piece of the banana. Banana nice and soft, and the mackerel is just alright. Okay guys, I've come to the end of my video. So please, mask me to share, subscribe.